Hello everyone, welcome to Desi Liverpool Fan TV. This is pre-match build-up for our game against Red Star Belgrade, the Serbian champs coming to Anfield. It's one of a game, like a type of a game which we will think that we will win easily, but Klopp played down that and said that they are tough in defending and it's going to be tough. As far as team news, I think Hendo and Naby is out for this game, and Mane is back in training, so they are assessing him. Probably he done complete training, so he should be in there. So that's a bit of positive. Though I wanted Naby to play such kind of a game, because you wanted a game where he can showcase his running ability with the ball. But Shaqiri did well in number 10, and I think he should be playing there. We will talk about team later. First, we will try to talk about the game. This is a now must-win game, no doubt about that. And all of us are thinking that it will be easier, but as I said, Klopp has played down and it will be a tough defending team. But we need to win it. And game against Napoli was worst I have seen under Klopp. On that game, in post-match reaction, I said that I can only think of Watford game was worse, or the Tottenham game was due to individual error. It was not that we played that bad. We lacked everything. Against Napoli, we lacked everything. We looked leggy. We looked disjointed. Defensively poor. Offensively no threat. I cannot tell you how bad it was. Easily it was the worst performance under Klopp. So we need to win that. Because I want to finish at the top. I still think that we can manage to finish on top. I know it will be a difficult task because we have to go to PSG, but still I am thinking that we should finish top. Whatever, first priority is to go through the group, so win against Red Star is must, and I think we will achieve that. I read one article in Liverpool Echo saying that Bill Shank learned a lot from Red Star. Yeah. We played against each other 45 years back, and in that game we lost 2-1 in both home and away. And great Bill Shankly learned that you need to be patient in European game. Every time you go forward, it should not come up the goal. We need to be a bit good in possession, and he learned a lot, and that turned into European giants, and we have a lot to thank to Red Star. Why we become such a European giant, and so that article was awesome. If anyone has not read that article, you should go to Liverpool Echo and read that. It was awesome article. I really liked it. So that from there on, I become what we are right now, and that was a moment. That was a moment for great Bill Shankly and Bob Paisley to make us European royalty. So Red Star have part to play in our history. So it's going to be a cracking game. Their fans are not allowed, so the whole stadium will be packed with Liverpool fans. So that's one more positive. And now coming back to our team, I think we should play in back four. Alisson will play in the goal. We all know that. Tash would come as a right back, Joe Gomez with VVD in center back position, and Robbo in the left back. I want Lovren to be on the bench, not to start. So that solid back five. And in midfield, I think we should play this time 4-2-3-1, not our usual 4-3-3. I want Shaqiri to be playing as number 10, and Mane and Salah on the wing, and Bobby at the tip. And in midfield, two anchor roles should be Gini and Fabiano, because Hendo is out and Keita is out. So Amili was played 75 around 70-75 minutes against Huddersfield, and he was coming back from hamstring injury. And Lallana played after I don't know how much long time, so they should be rested. That's totally my opinion. Klopp will assess and he will do best for the team. But I think Gini and Fabiano in anchor role, so that our fullback can bomb forward. And Shaqiri was excellent. I gave him man of the match in my post-match reaction. I really liked him. He was breaking the lines in the midfield and His pass was absolute crisp. He Salah did not have to break the stride. He took on the. He did not have to do anything other than striking the ball. So he was good. Yeah, I think I just read somewhere that he has 3 assists. And if you think that the amount of time he has been on the pitch is very less, so 3 assists is awesome. 2 of his assists was for Salah, I think. So it is a great impetus by him. So Shaqiri should play as number 10. Even Graham Souness and Kara also said that we are lacking number 10, and I think Shaqiri could be the answer. Even Lallana is a very good at linking play, and he started to play well. But both of the legs got cramped and he has to come out, and rightly so, because he was playing after such a long time. So I think this team should be good. Gomez should be partnered with VVD. And just before I wrap this up, I just wanted to say about one thing. I have seen a lot of fight over the Twitter amongst our fans, that someone says that we are not performing well, so everyone shut him down, saying that no, we want 3 points, performance, what we'll do with performance and all those stuff. That look, whoever is saying that we are not performing well, it does not mean that they does not want 3 points. We all want 3 points. Just we want to win. We want to see our fluent best when we are attacking with that defensive solidity what we got this season. All of our fans want to see more goals and clean sheets. That's what we all want. No one is complaining about bad performance just because, and we want only performance, not winning. No one wants that. We want clean sheet and more goals. And on last video, I wrote one comment saying that around about this time only, we went to Marbor and scored 7, and we did not look back from then on. So I think this could be the pivotal moment where we scored 3 or 4, and from then on we kick on and we start brushing all the team aside. I think this could be the moment, pivotal moment, when we in the season we just say. Even in the last game, what we were missing is the final pass. We created a lot of chances. I won't say a lot of chances, but we were in the position of creating clear-cut chances, but we misplaced pass, and we put a very sloppy pass and we lose the ball, which we shouldn't have. And the scoreline would have been 3-4-0, and we wouldn't have been that edgy at the end of the game. So I think this game could be a catalyst for our season, and I'm really hoping for a healthy 3-4-0 victory tomorrow, and put our Champions League campaign back on track. I'm really hoping for that. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.